Ito guys, this is the calamansi that I'm talking about. Look at that. Ito, good thing nasa paso, may nakakasangga sa ibang paso. Kaya ano, bumabagsak na guys yung mga ano. Ang dami talaga. It's a lot of fruit. And I am so proud to show you. And I did not harvest yet, but it's already bearing flowers too. It's the next harvest maybe. Marami, ang dami. This one is only one paso, yeah? This one is only one paso. Like that. Let me see if I can make it closer na hindi ko ganon. Okay. These are guys. Talaga ang dami. Hanggang doon. Ang daming bunga. Maraming bunga, guys. Marami akong, I have a lot of plants inside my yard. It's a different varieties. I have lasana, I have papait. I will show it to you, the papait. Okay, we will go over there. Mga kapobre, mga kasenyor, are you guys familiar with the papait? Are you guys familiar with papait plants? This is the papait plants I have. Okay. Ito, I think this one is good for diabetes because napakapait. It's more bitter than ampalaya. The bitter melon. This one is more, mas mapait pa ito. Pero mahirap akong magpatubo nito. I have a lot of seeds but nothing grow. So, guys, mag-comment kayo kung kilala ninyo nito, kung nakikilala ninyo ang tanim na ito. I think only, not all the Ilocano know about this one. People from, I think, Isabela, they know, Tarlac. Sila ka, Julie, alam naman yata yung mga Kapampangan, alam niya yata ito. O ganyan, guys. Okay, yan lang ang, at saka, mayroon ako nito. Mayroon din akong tanim. Meron din akong tanim na sibuyas. Oh. Ay, laso na pala. Ito, laso na. Alam niyo yung laso na? Yung may adati bagas na, ganun. Meron ako ilang... ekta rin, sabi ko sa inyo, guys. Ay, ganyan ako kayaman dito sa Kawai. Nasa loob lang ng bakuran ang aking mga vegetables. Okay. Yan. Ay, ilang ektar yan na, guys, 2 hektar yan na to. Ganyan, karami ang aking tanim. Hindi ko nga, pansyak pa yung maibos amin dahil ito, ipagpadawat ko. Okay, hanggang dyan lang, gagawa lang ako ng aking short video kasi hindi ako makapag-short video. Okay, pobreng Hawaiiana again. Don't forget, subscribe, like, and share, and comment down below. Alright, mga kapobre. Aloha and mabuhay. Ciao to everyone.